Hello and welcome to Tech. I am Muhammad Adnan. In this video, we are going to use a concatenate x dash function in Microsoft Power BI. So let's get started. This is a cool feature. You can convert the column value in a single string using our selected delimiter. The difference between concatenate and concatenate x is in concatenate, we can able to join only two texts, whereas in concatenate x, you can convert the whole column or a single table in a single string. Here is the syntax of concatenate x dax function. Concatenate each row, single column in a table into a single text using a delimiter. The syntax is concatenate x and then open bracket, name of the table, comma, and you need to mention the column name of the table, comma, and you can use the delimiter for each and every row. So here's an example I have given below. Concatenate x, region sort, that is the table name, comma, region sort, region, that is the column name of the table, and in the delimiter I have used semicolon. To begin with, click on the three dots right to the table, click new measure, give it a name, you can even accept the space in the name. Okay, concatenate x, table name, region sort, and then column name table with the table name, region sort region, and I need the delimiter space, colon, space, that's it. So this is how you need to write a function, and then click on the save button. Now drag and drop the measure from the field menu to the center of the screen and change the visual type. Now look at the visual, column name values are now converted to single string. If I unselect something else, central, it is selecting only central. For east, it shows central and east. If I select south, central, east and south. If I deselect east, it will show central and south. Super, right? In the next video, I will show you how to use this measure on the title of any visual. Thanks to the Microsoft Power BI team for this cool feature. If you like this video, please click on the big thumbs up button. If you have any queries, comments, feedback, please comment below. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and also the bell icon to get the latest update notification. For more videos, please visit our channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.